The main purpose of the Myanmar Cultural Day is to preserve and promote Myanmar culture and provide an opportunity for different ethnic groups in Los Angeles to understand and appreciate Myanmar culture.
Hey guys, welcome to Myanmar Cultural Day. My name is Adrian Zaw, and today we're here in Pasadena at the Pacific Asia Museum sharing Myanmar culture, traditional dance, music, and even a puppet show.
Myanmar traditional music and dance has been passed down throughout the centuries while keeping its authenticity and cultural identity. Dance in Myanmar can be divided into dramatic, folk, and village, and Nat spirit dances, each dance having distinct characteristics. Many children take dancing lessons at a young age to learn these dances. Myanmar traditional dances are supple, elaborate, well refined, and floral. Each dance movement resembles an exquisite floral design. A flower is like a dancer. The bloom is the dancer's head, the leaves are the hands, and the stem is the body. When the breeze comes, the flower becomes alive and starts to dance to the accompaniment of music, the gentle breeze. Myanmar traditional dances not only exude the unique characteristics of Myanmar culture, but also produce innovative traditional works. Recognizing that culture is a vital social asset, NetMAA works with community and cultural leaders to design programs that build long-term social bonds and increase public participation through community outreach. Traditional dance performances is designed to increase understanding, support, and recognition of cultural impacts of continued migration and connection between Myanmar, Asia, and the United States. The USC Pacific Asia Museum is Southern California's only museum exclusively devoted to the arts of Asia and the Pacific, and the only U.S. university museum dedicated to the subject. Since 1971, the museum's mission is to further intercultural understanding of the arts of Asia and the Pacific Islands. The Network of Myanmar American Association, NetMAA, is a non-profit, non-partisan, and non-political organization founded in early 2006. NetMAA's vision and mission are to support and promote education, social issues, arts, and culture in the United States. NetMAA's goal is to educate the Myanmar Burmese community of our rich cultural heritage and build bridges of friendship with other diverse communities.
Thank you guys so much for joining us. My name is Adrian Zaw, and it's been a phenomenal day here at the Asian Pacific Museum celebrating Myanmar Cultural Day. If you guys like to support us in our journey back to Myanmar, check out GoFundMe.com/ajourneybacktomyanmar as we journey back to feed orphans, build drinking water filtration systems, and take care of the elderly impoverished. I'm Adrian Zaw. See you guys next time.